I started out as a dream. I was told I could be anything. I just had to believe. Cause my eyes keep imagining the person I thought that I should be. Like a long, long time. All I did was try and fail and try. My head up in the clouds, and I'm never coming down. It's never too late for all my plans, for all my dreams. I'm starting over. I'm starting over. What's reality, and what should I believe? We're looking through the past, it's half filled with empty. Sometimes things get bad, and they don't work out as planned. It feels so unfair, it gets better. It's never too late for all my plans. I want to thank Will's Bob for doing this. And you guys coming out. It's like a little sing-along part. Yeah. Be yourself if you love yourself. Do what you love and the rest will follow. Be yourself if you love yourself. Do what you love and the rest will follow. You love me, the rest will follow. I don't wanna be anything. Do what you love me, the rest will follow. I just wanna be free. I just wanna be me. And I wanna be free. I just wanna be free to fly. I just wanna be free. I wanna be free. I just wanna be me. I wanna. Listen to my heart back then.
One more time.
It's never too late for all my plans, for all my dreams. I'm starting over. I'm starting over again. I don't care who I was, cause I know who I am. It's getting better.
Yeah.
Thank you guys. Hey, let's give it up for the moon in you. Oh my gosh, you're so good. And Anthony Smith, oh my gosh. Whoops, there it goes. But that was really cool. They're like from Asheville, and they're like a couple, and they sing, and they harmonize together. It's like amazing, you know. Me and Chelsea are going to be doing that soon. Okay,
We have a half hour up here. It's longer than I thought, but we got three more songs for y'all. This is the second song I ever wrote. It's kind of a follow-up to the one I just played. It really tells the story of kind of shedding your skin, kind of like a butterfly kind of dies when it becomes a butterfly. Transition to the new self. This one's called Good For Me. I'm tired of waiting. I'm gonna make my mind up right here, right now. How could you be so cold and forget all about the way you cut me down? Said, I'm not worthy or ready. Words hit hard, they cut so deep into my heart. But I'm not trying to keep myself far below where I know that I can be. I'm tired of waiting to figure this out. I'm gonna make my mind up. Take a little break from Matt's life, my ego.
And Pat wrote a really beautiful song, and I'm proud of him for doing it, so I want to give him the space to share that. So, it's really humbling coming to a situation like this, because there's times when I feel like I'm supposed to be this messenger and have this music with this lyrical message that's supposed to change lives. You know, I'm this special someone. But then you come here and then you meet some people who are doing the same thing, and you're just like, oh my God, like, it's a lot bigger than me. And just that everyone is a messenger, and they can choose to share that. Share love. Alright, this next song is the third one I wrote. The third song I wrote, and it kind of just, it wraps this story of, like I said, being that butterfly, just like, you know, transcending into like a new state of being and thinking. I left my family in New Jersey. My brother, he's here for a couple weeks, so let's give it up for Pat for being here. Woo! Yeah. But I live here now with my beautiful girlfriend Chelsea, and I wouldn't have it any other way. All right. And with that said, I could die tomorrow and I'd be a happy man. So that's what this song's about. I'm ready to die now.
He went to the seminar and that was Actually, no, it was Marcus.
Right.
Oh my God. You guys are so good.
Yeah.